where we're gonna be taking the out, no, taking the McLaren P1 for a ride in Yarra Valley. In the last two episodes of this series, we did it. We took the same car, but then we did a let's play of this same car in Surfers Paradise for episode 17, and then the Outback in episode 18. And now for episode 19, we're gonna be driving it in Yarra Valley. God, I need to practice on saying that, guys. But anyways, as you can see, I already did some tweaks to the car. Not really a difference from the last two episodes, but I just pretty much changed the color, and in fact I did it to the default color, you know, how it comes in, but you know, the wing and the front is different. But other than that, I mean, it's all good. So yeah, let's go. And guys, it's finally summer. I mean, it's finally summer, and I can pretty much make videos every day, but I wonder why I don't. But anyways, guys, let's do this. Episode, we'll just do all races, and I'm looking for some new races here, like the races with the question marks. Well, seems like there are no races without question marks, so how about we do this? Where are we? Oh yeah, we're right here by the festival. So, for this episode, all we're gonna do is three races, not like no danger signs or anything like that. So, first let's do the Rolling Meadows Circuit, then the Rainforest Grand Sprint, and then we'll go back here and do the Timber Mill Trail. Or, start off with the trail, do a circuit, and then do a trail again. Let's do that, guys. So the race is, yeah, right here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Again,
yards, bear right.
I just saw the trailer for Forza Horizon 4. It is amazing. I mean, it's releasing earlier than I expected it to. I expected it to release in December or something. But in fact, it's releasing in October. But to be honest, I'm not getting that game anytime soon. Probably gonna get it in like 2019, in the middle of 2019. I mean, there's a chance I might not even get that game, because I already have Forza Horizon 3, which is actually pretty good. But Forza Horizon 4, by the look of it, it's actually better. So, what are we waiting for? 4.9 miles, Yarra Valley exhibition event. Anything goes, okay. That's good. Let's do this. Of course, we're taking McLaren P1. Oh, and again, if you guys didn't know, due to copyright and stuff, I can't put music. So, yeah. Finally. I thought it was gonna take forever to synchronize the dry guitars. Rewind. Okay, so when did he pass us? Oh yeah, I shouldn't have missed that checkpoint. I mean, I shouldn't have been close to missing that checkpoint. Okay, that could have been way worse. Just wait for him to break. Or, yeah, that's what we just did, but it didn't work out. Man, shoot! first place. Wait, guys, how about we do a couple of wheel spins, because, it wasn't in a video, but when I wasn't doing the video, I literally raced with the Lamborghini Centenario 3 laps in the Goliath circuit, which took, like, 24-minute race in a video game. So, yeah, is it in progress? Yeah, it's in progress. Let's go. See, we have 6 wheel spins. Oh, you can get an Audi. This is for 8,000 collect presents. Oh, a Lotus. Oh, we're so close to getting 75,000, but 45,000 is better. No, it's not better, it's less. Who cares? We still got some credits. Okay, we got 45,000 again. Okay, now this one is a good offer. You can get a Ferrari 430. Yes. Okay. Oh, we get 20,000 points. Okay, so now let's go to the skill shop. Let's save up our, you know, what do you call it? Perks for this. The Lamborghini Gallardo. Okay, so the next race. Oh, crud, it's all the way here. If it's all the way over there, then yeah, I can't fast enough to do it.
In 100 yards, snaps on. Turn right.
Dang, that was unexpected. Really? Phrase is like what, 3.5 years old? Yeah, I don't know. Just kidding. But who cares? Whoa. Is that a common stick? Yeah, that's a common stick. For this block Ferrari to go. Okay, now let's go. How much more distance do I have this mission? Still.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's do exhibition. This is a circuit, right? You know, I'm gonna go with hypercars for the last race. Slow this time. Oh God. This is a rough start. Let's just restart. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, I'm ready. Start for the second time. Oh my God, just because of that one idiot. I mean, the drive car. By the way, guys, this isn't multiplayer if this is like your first or something, or just if you don't understand this game. First place for the second time. we are in 11,800 credits. Oh, we are in. Oh, that was so close to. Man, we were so close to being level 163. 8,644 XP. Oh, there's actually one guy watching this broadcast. Hey, man, what's up? I know this is a live broadcast. So that means we just did this circuit. Wait, what? This is a stupid timer. Sorry, guys. Sorry about that. Okay, now what? Yeah, I did. My bad. Didn't show that on the map, though. Okay, like I said, for the last race in this video, we're going to be driving with a bunch of hypercars. Okay, we're only 22 minutes into the video. Whoa, 3 minutes past that fast? Dang. That's a short amount of time for 100 seconds. Okay, finally. So for this one, we're definitely gonna have to look at the starting grid. Because, I mean, dude, these are hypercars. They're super fast. So in front of us, we got a Porsche 918. Oh, Diamond Dude X. Yeah, that's a friend of mine. And we got Stampy Law. Man, I think I friended Stampy Law or something. Yeah. He's an ass on Vulcan. Oh, guy in first place is a LaFerrari. Second place, Zenovo Noble M600. Then we have a Lincoln Hypersport. And then we have a Koenigsegg 1. Then we have an Aston Vulcan. Then a Porsche 918. And then, yeah, us. And then behind us is a Koenigsegg 1 again. Then we have a Regera 16. Then, oh, another McLaren P1, okay. And then we have a Hennessy Venom. And all these cars are at the X999 level, or X99999 level. Okay, so that's our starting grid. Let's just do the race. See that Porsche, guys? What just happened? We were doing good. Crashing to a tree. Oh god. That was hard. That was pretty hard. But we're in first place now, and these guys are right behind us. Does that have to be there? That slows us down, which means that slows them down. I just like participating in race, but sometimes I also feel slightly or actually twice as better if I actually Okay, and that guy just passed us. So we hit that thing, and then that guy passed us. So this time, let's not hit that thing. But we skipped the checkpoint. Man! Dude! How does this work? Yeah, let's always stay on the inside. You know what I mean? If we're about to turn left, stay on the left side. And if we're about to go right, stay on the right side. Oh my god, we're 85% into this race. Oh, finish line is actually pretty close. Oh god, guys. This is a rough road. A rough race. Or should I say a difficult race. That we are about to win. But no, I should... Oh, snap! What the heck was that? Dang, when? How'd that happen? Dude, did you see that? Guys, did you see that? And... No, this can't be. Come on. But it would have been pretty cool, though, if we actually flipped and landed on our tires. Let's go! First place! Okay, man. Oh, we get a wheel spin. Get credits, come on. Dude! Oh, okay. Well, guys, that's it. That's the end of the video. I'm gonna upload this to YouTube. You know, if you're new here, and if you're watching this from Mixer, on YouTube, search up gamer number 12KZ, but if you're watching this on YouTube while it's uploaded, well, I mean, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and, yeah. Oh, there's a Byron Bay race, and we haven't drove this thing in Byron Bay yet. We can do this race in episode 20, or next episode, yeah, whatever. But anyways, guys, if you guys are watching from Mixer, then the channel name is gamer number 12KZ, and the number is a hashtag, and hope you guys know how to spell gamer, G-A-M-E-R. You guys are not stupid. But anyways, if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to like and subscribe if you're new here, and let's just go for 5 likes on this video, guys. That's all I need, 5 likes, and yeah, once we do 5 likes, once we get 5 likes, I'm going for 5 likes, and, if you want to comment anything, or if you have any doubts or anything, just comment down below, in the description, no, not in the description, in the comment section, god, and, yeah.